not your atypical type of sprain, because it's like an inversion where normally sprain, you turn it the other way. He turned it in. Those are really, can be really painful. I'm very curious to see how he responds to the locker room. Not very happy right now, as he's in some real dis-